let's do. Oh shit! That was a nice start. Let's do slow intros now. Welcome to Gamesomeness. I am Glover.
And I am Viper, I think, if I haven't lost my mind completely and I remember my name.
Viper smells like cooked one.
Okay.
And where are you?
I'm behind you, you're stuck!
Why are people dying? Why am I seeing kill screens?
I have no idea. Don't question the logic behind this map. Ooh, look, a lever.
Oh my god, that was the best. Oh, look, a lever. Oh my god, my eyes are totally watering.
Where do you go?
Go to the explosion.
There's still a lot of places we have before this.
I think we can come back.
Oh god. Oh, look, a lever. Boom!
That was the best start to a video ever. Gamesomeness in 5 seconds. Oh, look, a lever. This one is gonna F your mind up. Oh god. Oh, that was weird. Oh. It's getting smaller. No. Yeah. Oh. Actually, I didn't even know you could break it the first time. Oh, look, a lever.
Oh, look. That was too loud, I climbed.
Oh god, run.
Holy fuck!
That could have been the best thing ever. The best thing ever after the lever. You have to do the lever thing again.
Hadron Collider.
Actually, I think it is. That's the first thing that comes to mind.
Yeah, a lot. LHC powered by a couple of free generators and a lever.
Yeah. I'm gonna lower the volume a little bit, by half, just to make sure people hear everything you say.
Well, this one looks more like an LHC.
Hello. That hurts.
Ow.
Does it?
Ow! Hey, look at a baby. Again, this guy's obsessed with baby dolls.
Oh, who's this guy?
The guy who made this map. Oh.
Hey, it's a doll. What am I trying to reference to? It's a doll. What a surprise. Oh shit.
Okay. This is not an LHC.
Is it not?
Okay, this is even more weird because... shit.
What?
Oh, look, a bathtub.
I'm always concerned when you start a sentence by saying, oh look, something. What is gonna happen after that sentence? Let's go to the green one, because green. Hey, this looks like the last lap. Why are we... oh, that's just... what? Ow, my head.
I know!
Oh my god, this part. Oh, god damn it! This is gonna turn out just fine. No,
wait.
Okay, that's... what a little...
holy fuck,
we missed... we missed the exit, man. We missed the exit. Okay. No clip. That could have not looked worse.
Hey, look, boxes.
Oh, wow. Boxes. Sounds cool. Hello? Ah, yes, I know this. I know this ordeal. We have to get these to that one place that I can't remember.
What?
I think it was this place.
What did this power? The clear.
I think we just have to take every single... we also need one more battery. I think we need to keep the one battery in to access the area to get the last battery. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Ah. Yeah, something's gonna appear from here. Is it? Come on. Fine.
Okay.
Oh, that's...
where the fuck are you? Holy shit!
You look creepy. I'll just take this from you. Sorry.
Who are you?
Sucker! I'm stealing batteries. Where are you?
From where? I don't know. Where are you? I see combine medics like citizen medics. I'm on my faggot.
Okay, come back to the place with the batteries. Oh, look at that. Hey, it's weird shimmering light. Oh! Fuck that.
That wasn't weird at all.
I honestly did not. Oh my god! How do I miss that every time?
That wasn't weird at all.
How did I miss both those drains? I must be like blind. Oh.
I'm gonna go to the purple light.
Purple light. Where? I can't see through everything.
Just throw grenades!
Oh. That works. Hey. That's normal. That looks somehow dirty to me.
You put
28. Hello. Oh my god, the floor is weird.
Let's jump down!
Don't, no, that's really something. It looks like hell. It looks like freaking hell. You wanna jump to hell?
Yes.
Oh. This looks cool.
Where the fuck are you?
Wow,
Nigger,
are we like...
You're missing everything! Nigger, come back!
What are you talking about? What missing everything?
Oh shit, that's bad. Okay.
Ow. Well, I certainly missed that, yes.
This is the best illusion ever. Get here, get here.
What are you doing now? Oh... I can reach it, I know it. Oh, I'm stuck. That's stupid.
That's the best illusion ever.
I wanna see. There's drawings here. Look at where we are, look outside.
It's up, I think we're up.
We're literally in... Fuck, remember that place with the
in
calling?
Fuckville.
That place in the calling, the purgatory of something. That they call with that weird name. We're there now.
Yeah. Just
I don't know how this place has nothing to do with the ghosts, but okay. That.
You missed a door.
Oh, well, of course I missed
a door. What?
Hey, that's the hypercube.
What the fuck is this?
Have you seen that movie? Oh. Have you seen that movie? Dude, have you?
No.
Yeah, you should see that movie called Hypercube.
God,
it's like Saw. Cube, a movie Cube and Hypercube, like are like Saw movies. Like they go in these rooms and they try to survive the rooms like in this, like this huge. Oh wait, we played the Cube. What am I talking about?
Yeah, we played the Cube.
Yeah. Don't try to stop me or anything.
Wait.
Oh, hello.
I'm coming.
Ow.
I'm coming.
You don't ever say
coming. That. I'm coming!
Okay. I'll just leave you to it. Oh my god, mindfuck.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, you just get the hell out of me. I think I just saw you flash really quickly.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh god, hello. It's televisions.
Mindfuck?
They hurt.
You nasty! You
I want
nasty.
To I want to unplug all those televisions so bad.
Hey, look, purgatory why. Again.
Oh, hey, that's
after
nice.
You.
I'm not going in there.
I am going.
That door seems so. I could not have looked more casual.
I'm going.
What do I care?
The fuck do I care?
Meh. Wee. I'm sorry you can't see my hand motions in real life right now. Oh. Why what is with their obsessions of doors you can't reach? Look at this.
I'm going.
Again.
I almost made it!
Damn it, me too. Let's try to make it without cheating. Don't no, that's cheating. Okay. Whoa, the door's really big. Come on. Why are you still no clipping? Oh, that's spikes and flames. Why are you no clipping?
Overflowed, render! Tables! Shit!
What?
Everything's shaking!
Yes, that's normal. Hey.
Digger, everything is shaking! I can't see!
How do you mean everything is shaking?
Oh, better.
What does that mean, everything is shaking?
Said render overflow and my screen started shaking like shit.
That's weird. That's
look.
Very what? Where? Yeah, I know. Yes, there.
Wait, they're back.
It's a Vorticons. What does the Vorticons want? This is the animal planet on Vorticons. Vorticons are very, very rare animals that live deep in the safari forests. I don't know where those forests are, but they're a very, very unique species. And they eat cat food for dinner. And this time this Vorticon has been enslaved so he can brush the floors with this amazing weird thing. I don't know. They're using weird alien technology for this so they can do it better. Do you know what that means? Alright.
I hope you're really satisfied with talking to yourself all this time.
Yes. I was doing Animal Planet, leave me alone. I was doing
slowly
Animal
backing
Planet.
Backing away.
I was doing Animal Planet on Vorticons.
This Vorticon is a...
No, I just did it, goddamn.
Oh,
let's
okay.
Not repeat the thing.
Oh, then...
They've had enough Animal Planet today, oh my god.
Die!
Like I said, they're a very extinct species, and getting more extinct by every single life.
That's why? Why were life forms?
Oh, that's convenient.
Why was your obsession of green?
Why did the door open by itself?
Oh, look, explosive!
Oh, what? No. That's nice. Hello. Oh, that's really cool, actually.
Mind fuck?
I don't know if I want to.
I want to.
Damn it. this really is not that exciting when we can just no clip. But if we won't no clip, that would mean we have to restart the internet. Hello. Is anybody? Oh, that's a citizen.
Where?
Doing the crazy citizen walk. Oh, that's so ripped. Come on. I'll walk with you. No.
Booty goody! Booty booty!
Let's
no,
let's
I can
out.
Back right now, but I don't want to.
Maybe you shouldn't in the middle of a let's play.
The most random announcement ever.
Yeah. I'm sure everyone appreciates you told them that.
Yeah.
Thank God Viper told me, I was all nervous he wouldn't.
Well, of course, I'm always thinking about everyone.
Yes.
Ah, oh, God.
That's a door. The floor is crumbling below us. Yeah, that's a good sign.
You should fall down, you know, because it teleports you.
Hey, look at that. It didn't... Oh, it did. Fuck.
Holy shit!
What?
You appeared behind me.
Oh my god,
mind
my brain's
fuck.
Hurt. Yay, why is the door normal side up? Oh, I don't think. What? I think we had to press some sort of button. Oh god, this is confusing.
Cactus.
I know we're supposed to be here. Why can't we go through these doors? Can we just no-clip?
No.
Why?
I refuse.
There's nothing here
just
to open.
Everything. Okay, you know what's the foolproof method?
No. How is that gonna help? This is a source engine. Explosives don't do things.
Explosives always do things. Oh!
I'm just gonna... Let's just knock it.
No.
See? That was easy. Who cares how you solve that? This is not something you get a reward of anyway, so it's not any value.
Because we might miss a critical trigger.
I think I played this map before with no clipping also. Hey, that's a chair. Oh god, this... What? Just... What? This is such a cool effect.
Let's fall.
Yeah, you just love to fall. Well, there he goes. And there he comes. That's Viper for you. What?
Mindfuck?
Hey, that's a triangle. And it's... transparent.
And the music is fucking silent healing.
Why is it getting... Okay. That's fine with me.
I'm fucking creeped out.
Hey, there's a tree in the middle of this room.
That's fucking normal.
Yeah. Sure, that's normal.
Oh, outside, finally.
Oh, this is a nice spot.
Nice spot?
Oh. Hello.
Where? Mind fucked.
Oh, this is totally normal.
Again.
You know why I remember this map? We were talking about religion or something with Miracle while I was
religion!
Like messing around.
Bye bye, I'm falling. Again.
Of course, we weren't praising religion at all. Don't think that.
You are praising religion, you heretics!
Probably not. Oh, those are blue lights.
Oh, look, I opened the door.
I know there's a melon melon generator somewhere in here.
Melon jet?
I'll show you, come on. I'll show you the generator of melons.
Oh!
It's not this one.
Fuck.
Yes, that's Alex. I don't know how that makes sense, but yes.
No, this is a mindfuck.
This is even a more mindfuck. Come on.
Where?
Come over here. It's a lever.
Lever!
Look at that.
And that's how melons are born.
Yep. I'll just take this with me.
Yeah, melons!
I think it disappears now that you created another one. We'll see. Does it? No, it doesn't. I think, I swear to god, we need the melons for something.
I swear to god, we don't.
I'll just use the melon for Breen. Oh, that's what's weird. Contaminated area. White doors everywhere. Why is none of the white door? Okay. Thank god we found the one white door. Oh, I already know what that is. Yeah, of course. Of course. Of course.
I only have 4 health. Cactus.
You only have 4 health. Cactus. Oh, that's light. That's light.
Where?
It's light.
Enlightenment.
Is this supposed to? Ooh. Yeah, look at that.
And we didn't look at everything.
It's okay. It's abstract enough. Don't you agree, Gorgus? And I don't know. I think we should do more right now.
I don't know.
Well, that's always such a nice response. Oh. Okay, anyway, so yeah, this was, what the hell was this? Insomnia. Ow. This was Insomnia, my toe is hurting, and Viper is trying to block my speech by using weapons. Okay, see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.